All right, we're at 2 o'clock in the morning. It's 2:07 a.m. Second rip, hit a double rip card. It started out by being this, 21 to 25. Corbin and Wade Miley for the Diamondbacks. This came out, Ken Griffey Jr., rip it or keep it, a mini rip card, numbered 5 of 10. And the final answer from Joe Dub is, yeah, Joe, we'll send you all this stuff, absolutely. So the 5 of 10, Griffey, we're ripping, we're going for the big one. Joe Dub says, do it! Joe, may the fox, the salamander, and all the characters here be with you, man. Good luck. Joe Dub, I see McCutcheon. I see a mini card of McCutcheon. What should I do? Should I go the rest of the way and see what it is? Or leave it like that? Andrew McClutch. Boomski piece. So is it, you want me to continue on? Because now you've got the McCutcheon, you can see it. The 5, you still have the 0-5, or you can still see the 5 of 10. So keep going? Okay. Indeed it is! Andrew McCutcheon! One of one! Boo! Mini boo! And mini boom! Mini! Andrew McCutcheon, now it's a Paul card! It's an NL Central! Too cool, man. Let's set these up. So, how cool is this, Joe? You've got one. I hope this is just to memorialize this awesome event. The first rip card was number 21 of 25 for the Diamondbacks. Wade Miley and Corbin. Miley and Corbin, number 21 of 25. Full-size card. Said double rip card, so I thought there was two cards. In fact, we open it up, we get a Ken Griffey Jr. Rip It or Keep It, a mini rip card. So the first one was numbered out of 25. This was numbered 5 of 10. Boom. Joe says, rip it! And the next thing that pops out is a little tiny Andrew McCutcheon, one of one on the back. Wow. There it is. The back of the McCutcheon, one of one. Mini, 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 mini card. All right. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we're going to send all these to Joe. All right. Good night, guys. Thank you all so much. Congrats, Joe. That was fun. Glad you guys got to enjoy that and be part of that. That was pretty cool.